house and a rewash building situated on 22.20 plus or minus acres. There are several small outbuildings on the property. It is zoned LI light industrial, HC and HC3 historic commercial. Looks like there's some rail service via the Union Pacific. I'm just reading right out of the brochure, ladies and gentlemen. You know a lot more about the property than I do myself. It consists of three footprint sections. The central and southern sections are set up for storage and distribution with a column space at typical 20-foot intervals. It's concrete construction, 16 by 24 clear height, and serves by 77 dock high truck doors right there on the main warehouse building, and then you got the rewash. So here we go. All right, so running the money, your price, mine, I'm going to get how much? What do you say? I'm going to get $5 million where?
$5
million. What do you say? I'm going to take $4 million. Going the wrong way here. I'm going to take $3 million. What do you think? I'm going to get $3 in the middle, $3 in the bottom. I'm going to get now $3 million. What do you think? I'm going to get now $3 million. I'm going to get now take $2 million. Now $3. I'm going to get now $3 million. I'm going to get $2 million. Now $3 million. I'm going to get $2 million. I'm going to now take $3 million. I'm going to get $2 million. I'm going to get now $3 million. I'm going to get now $3 million. I'm going to get now $3 million. I'm going to get $2 million. I'm going to get now $3 million. Take $2.5 million. I'm going to get $2 million. I'm going to get now $2.55 million. I'm going to get now $2.25 million. I'm going to get now $2.5 million. I tell you what, let's do it like this. $1 million. $1 million. I'm going to get $1 million. We're going to get $1 million. We're going to get $1 million. I'm going to get $1 million. You tell me. I'm going to get $1 million. $1 million. $1 million. Which way do you want to go? $1 million.